Welcome to the Encounters Podcast, brought to you by Mercy Culture Worship. My name is Jasmine Wheeler, and I'm so glad you're here and ready to encounter God with us. Our vision is to take people from corporate encounters with God to daily personal encounters with God. So we're inviting you into our corporate encounter, hoping that it leads you deeper into your daily personal encounter. So we say, Holy Spirit, have your way. We don't make room for you. In our car, in our room, wherever it is that we are right now, we don't make room for you. We give you the entire room. So speak, Lord. Your servants are listening.
Come on, sing. this is why we've come this morning. To bless you, to bless you, to bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. To bless you, to bless you. Sing, we thank you, we thank you. So we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. We thank you. Come on, put thanksgiving on your lips. Just sing it again. We thank you. Engage with him. Tell him you're thankful. Last time, oh come, let us adore him.
Sing it out.
Sing, we love you. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Come on, put it on your lips this morning. Sing a song to Him this morning.
That we might face. You are King of Kings. You are Lord of of Lords, and today we will our spirit to worship in spirit and in truth. We join our spirit with your truth that you are King of Kings. You are Lord of Lords. You are the highest authority, Jesus. So when we sing forever and ever, we are declaring what the heavens echo with, that he sits on the throne forever and ever and ever and ever.
Your hands in this moment, and we join with the angels right now. Just sing hallelujah. Just sing hallelujah. Let the Lord hear your voice. Let him hear your heart. Let him hear your worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Join in when I think of all you've done.
joy. When I think of all you've done for me, Emmanuel, you've never left me. I remember all the times Emmanuel, you've never left me. Come on, just take a moment and just remember. Just connect with the Lord through remembrance right now. What has He done in your life? Thank you for never leaving me. Thank you for never leaving me. You came and you're coming again. You've never left us. Yeah. How could we not join in? So how could we not join in? How could we not join in? How could we not join in? When we think of all you've done for me. Emmanuel, you never. You've never left. Sometimes our only response is a hallelujah. Sometimes the only thing we could ever say is hallelujah. We were so undeserving, but you came anyway. We're so undeserving, but you came anyway. When the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, just sing your own song to the Lord right now. Just see the kiddos in the room. Just sing to Him. Just tell Him you love Him. Adults, be led by your kids. Let it come from your heart. Let it come from your lips. We're so thankful that you came, and we're thankful you're coming again. Oh, we're so thankful. We're so thankful, we're so thankful. We're so thankful, we're so thankful. We've come to minister to your heart. Come to minister to your heart. Oh, it doesn't have to look or sound a certain way. We've just come to love on you, Jesus. We've just come to love on you, Jesus. We bring you a gift that you're worthy of. We bring you gifts that you're worthy of. Hey, how could we not join in? How could we not join in?
Just
This is why he came.
There's a ladder in the lashes on the back of the high priest, my Jesus. You made a way for me. There's a ladder in the lashes on the back of the high priest, my Jesus. You made a way. There's a ladder in the lashes of the back of the high priest, my Jesus. You made a way for me. Yeah. There's a ladder in the lashes of the back of the high priest, my Jesus. You made. I could not see him before, but I can see him now.
There's only one way to the Father. There's only one way, it's the Son.
Come on, somebody, come on.
There's only one way to the Father. It's Jesus, it's Jesus.
Come on, kiddos, I want to see
you. There's only one way to the Father. There's only one way, it's the Son. There's only one way to the Father.
Of heavenly hosts that begin to declare glory, glory, and lift praises. So this is what I want you to do. Just begin to declare glory. Glory, 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 glory to you, Jesus. Glory to you, Yahweh. Glory to you, Savior. Glory, 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 glory. Come on, lift up your voices. Join the angelic host this morning, declaring glory to Yahweh. Glory to the Savior of the world. Glory, glory, glory. Come on, lift up your voices this morning. Glory, 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 glory. I declare that they would not just sing about you. I pray this morning they would just not feel you and feel goosebumps. But Lord, I pray that they would feel you enter them. Holy Spirit, that you would say, that you would heal, that you would deliver, that you would set free, that you would abide in the bride. Holy Spirit, we ask you to fill us more. More with your peace. More with your joy. More of your presence. Come on, if you want more of them, just say more of you, Jesus. Less of me,
Jesus.
More of you. You hear their cry, Lord. Fill them. Fill your people. Fill your people. Fill your people right now. Fill them. Fill them. Lord, we thank you that your presence is in this place and your presence is in us. We give you all of the glory, all of the honor, and all of the praise. Come on, can you just give it up for them one more time? Well, I am Heather Schott, senior pastor of Mercy Culture Church, where we love God, we love people, and we love mercy. Merry Christmas. Would you just love on somebody and tell them Merry Christmas on the way back to your seat this morning?
Thanks for worshiping with us today. If you want to encounter God with us again next week, be sure to hit the subscribe button in the channel to stay in the know. Let's pray the benediction together. Lord, teach us your ways that we may know you and find your favor. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.